it's pretty professional if you're able to jump out of a helicopter and catch a marlin with your bare hands. This guy was really...
Okay.